58.158. His previous time of 77.877 obviously had some problems on the course in that run.